It's old time hockey, the way you're supposed to play. You throw a little lumber if a guy gets in your way. You play like Gordy Howe or Eddie fucking Shore. We can't all be Gretzky's, the muser Bobby Orr's. Hey!
I'm just going to go ahead and say it. Jari Kurri is the best Finnish player of all time. And here's why. Many are going to argue that Timo Salani is the better player. Although he does have more points, I feel that Kurri is the easy number one. Jari Kurri lit up the Finnish league during the late 70s. Back in a time when NHL scouts were not looking into Europe for draft picks. Which led the Edmonton Oilers to pick him in the fourth round, 69th overall, nice, in the 1980 NHL entry draft. In a draft where they already acquired Paul Coffey in the first round, and picking Andy Moog later in the fifth round, and just the year before coming into the league with an already impressive young star in Wayne Gretzky. And Jari Kurri would be the perfect complement to the great one, already coming off a World Junior silver in the 79-80 season. Kurri would enter the league in 80-81 and definitely make a splash, scoring 75 points in 75 games. Kurri would spend 10 seasons with the Edmonton Oilers, capturing an impressive 5 Stanley Cup championships during that time, which would include 6 100-point seasons, 2 of which he scored over 130 points, and reaching the 50-goal plateau in 4 straight seasons, with the 84-85 season being his best, scoring 71 goals in 73 games. Jari Kurri's contract expired with the Oilers in 1990, but his rights were still owned by Edmonton. And rather than signing a new contract, he opted to play in Italy for a year. And upon his return to the NHL, his rights were traded to the Philadelphia Flyers, for whom he never played, and then to the Los Angeles Kings on the same day, which would see Jari Kurri reunited with the Great One for the 91-92 season. And it was just like the good old days. The following season, Kurri would hit his high note in LA, scoring 87 points in 82 games, going all the way to the Stanley Cup championships, but losing to the Montreal Canadiens. He would spend parts of the next 3 seasons in LA before being dealt to the New York Rangers at the deadline in 1996. He would have a run with the Anaheim Mighty Ducks during the 96-97 season and the Colorado Avalanche the following year, which would be a season that saw him score his 600th goal. Kurri would retire from the NHL and finished his career as the highest-scoring European-born and trained player in NHL history. He would finish his playing career playing in 1,251 games, scoring 601 goals and 797 assists for a total of 1,398 points. He was a silver medalist for the World Junior Championships in 1980 with his native Finland. He was also awarded the Lady Byng Trophy in 1985 for gentlemanly conduct on the ice. He is a 9-time NHL All-Star and a 5-time Stanley Cup champion. And during his last year of play, he would represent his home country of Finland in the 98 Olympics, taking home a bronze medal. And after retiring from hockey, Jari Kurri became the first Finnish-born player to be inducted into the Hockey Hall of Fame.
It's old-time hockey, the way you're supposed to play. You throw a little lumber if a guy gets in your way. You play like Gordy Howe or Eddie fucking Shore. We can't all be Gretzky's, the muser Bobby Orr's. Hey!